my doctor says your chemo is over, now everything is done. That was 22nd September 2016. My friends were there, my hubby was there. He just came in and the photo shoot chalne laga, video shoot and photography and all. And the happiest moment in my life, you are cancer free now. So I start singing song. And I sat on my husband's lap with the bandana and all. We start doing photo shoot and we put it in the Facebook. The people congratulate me and everything. We were very so happy, friends, enjoy kiya, gana gaya, masti kiya, makeup kiya, and we came. I got the freedom from cancer.
You know, I was in remission during that time. I mean, and I came to know, and the day was very special for me because it was an Easter Sunday. And I remember going to church and coming back, and the same day the doctor had told me that there's no sign of cancer in my bone marrow, and you know, you can go home and you can pursue your studies now, do whatever you want. And you know, I was really psyched about it, and the first thing I did, I think, was post on Facebook. And I posted that, you know, like a scoreboard you have, right? 1-0. I posted Jason 1, cancer 0. So that's what I did, you know.